It's aggressive, it's fast, it's a contact sport, playing wheelchair basketball, but stand-up isn't. It's just a completely, I love it. I plan on being a social worker. When my accident happened, I always had a social worker, you know, dealing with what had happened and stuff, and that was intrigued me. So I'd like to do that and work in that field. When someone gives you limits, you go past them. When I started playing wheelchair basketball, my dad actually told me that. To represent Canada, that would be a really big deal. It'd be very satisfying. It would make a lot of people where I live proud, make me very proud.
Women's U25 World Wheelchair Basketball Championships, July 15th to 21st in St. Catharines, Ontario.